Apple snails are an invasive species in Louisiana that has begun impacting rice and crawfish producers in the southwest area. They reproduce rapidly, and the snails lay these bright pink egg masses on plants emerging from the water. You need to use a stick to knock the eggs into the water to prevent hatching. Do not touch the eggs. They contain a neurotoxin. If you decide to eat the snails, raw or undercooked snails can contain rat lungworm, so be sure to cook them properly and clean them thoroughly.